हायपॉवर कॉर्डिनेशन कमिटीची मीटिंग घेतली कारण त्याची एमर्जन्सी असली. ज्या पद्धतीने त्या डंपाक उजवा पेटला पाहिजे तो सगळा विषय. दोन दीस म्हाकाय डिले झालो थंय वचपाक खरें म्हणटा. हांव सकाळीं फुडें आज थंय गेल्लो डंपार सगळें पळयलें. पळय जाल्यार तें हें जावपाचें नाशिल्लें. त्या आमी एक्सपर्टूय बी बाबा डेप्युटी सीएम विजयान ताका मुंबयच्यान आफयल्लो. ताज्या कडेन घेवन आतां डिसिजन घेतला. आतां ऑलरेडी काम सुरू केलें. ताज्या एडवायजा प्रमाणे काम सुरू केलें. आमची खात्री आसा 3 दिसां भितर सगळो धुंवर नी उजो नी सगळो पालतलो.
हय
खंयचें
तें फायनल सोल्युशन जें आसा पळय न्हय. 4 तारखेक परत एकदा हायपॉवर कमिटीची मिटींग दवरल्या. ती हेतूर जातली, असेंब्लीन जातली 4 तारखेक. त्या सगळ्या जाणांक परत आफयल्या. तो तांचो एग्रीमेंट आनी ताजेर सोल्युशन ताजेर काडपाचें आसा. 4 तारखेर फायनल डिसिजन घेता. तेजेर आत्ता आनी तेजेर कांयच ना. पयलीं उजो पालोवया, सगळें बंद करुया. रेजिनाल्ड आनी कितें उलयता तें सगळें मागीर पळोवया. तें 4 तारखेक तेज्या उपरांत तेजेर फायनल डिसिजन घेता. ओके, आतां जें मॅकानिजम जें आसा पळय न्हय रे, तें एक्चुली तेका उदक आनी माती माती घालून तें पुरयत वचप. तें मिक्स करप, परत हें घालप, माती घालप आनी तेच्यान फुडें वचप. त्यानुसार पी डब्ल्यू डी अंडर कलेक्टर साऊथ ताज्या अंडर टीम जी आसा पळय न्ही, फायर आनी पी डब्ल्यू डी ह्या दोघांक कामाक लायल्या.
कोऑर्डिनेशन
टीम एडिट बाय द कलेक्टर साऊथ. इन्फॉर्मेशन मेळयली, हांवें रिपोर्ट मागयला. हा, कोण ते? हांव ताज्या कडल्यान रिपोर्ट घेता ऑलरेडी. आतां हांव विचारता कितें जालां तें. ओके, हांव कितें जर जालां आसत तशें जाल्यार एक्शन घेतली वयतली. चल, हय,
सनसड्यार जालां. ताका लागून म्हाका दिसता इमिजिएट मिटींग आपोवपाची गरज आशिल्ली. बिकॉज आय आस्क देम दॅट दीस इज अ डिजास्टर. डिजास्टर मॅनेजमेंटा भितर क्लियर पॉलिसी लेट डावन केल्ली आसा. डिजास्टर जालें जाल्यार देर हॅज टू बी नोडल एजन्सी. आतां थंय कितें जातालें, कोण कितें करता तें कोणाक सारकें खबर नाशिल्लें. आज ह्या मिटींगे भितर एक ठरलां की कलेक्टर शाल बी द नोडल एजन्सी. ही वील बी असिस्टेड बाय पी डब्ल्यू डी, ही वील बी असिस्टेड बाय फायर सर्विसीस. दे वील ओपन ए कंट्रोल रूम देर इमिजिएटली टुडे इट सेल्फ. दे वील पोल्युशन कंट्रोल बोर्ड हॅज ऑल्सो बीन डायरेक्टेड टू ओपन ए कंट्रोल रूम देर फॉर देर दीस. हें आज जे मिटींगे थोडी डिसिजनां जाल्यां, नाजाल्यार ताजे कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसीक वारें सगळें तें धुंवर सगळो ताजे कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी वतालो. ही इज रेजिडंट्स वेर सफरींग. आनी म्हजे कडेन खूब जाण लोक त्या सायडीचे लोक येवन भुरग्यांक तांकां इनहेल करता पळय तें टॉक्सीक. इट इज व्हेरी टॉक्सीक. त्या भुरग्यांक तांणी शिफ्ट केलीं, थोड्यांनी आपल्या सोयऱ्यांगेर धाडलीं आनी कितें केलें. पूण आयची मिटींग बेजिकली आशिल्ली प्रायोरिटी हॅज टू बी गिवन फॉर स्टॉपिंग दॅट एन्टायर थींग. म्हणजे आतां फायर कमी जाल्या, दॅट बॉम्बेचो कोण आयलो महाराष्ट्राचो फायर सर्वीस, ताणें आपली सजेशन दिल्या तांकां टू इम्प्लिमेंट. पूण निमाणें एक कन्क्लुजन जालां की माती वीथ वॉटर पेस्ट मिक्स करून तें जर मारत, फक्त उदकान तें कंट्रोलांत येवपाचें ना. माती जें 4 वर्सां पयलीं 5 वर्सां पयलीं जाल्लें एकदां, रेजिनाल्डाक खबर आसा. आनी त्या वेळाचेर आमी प्रायोरिटीचेर 100-200 ट्रक माती हाडून तें उजबंद केल्लो. हांगा कॉन्सन्ट्रेट केलां तें उदक मारपाचें तें. आनी तें मिटींगे बिटींग कांय जालें ना. तें इंडियन पोल्युशन कंट्रोल बोर्ड आपल्याक जाय तें करतालें, फायर ब्रिगेड आपल्याक जाय तें करतालीं, अशें तें वेगवेगळें आशिल्लें. टुडे एक्चुअली द इम्प्लिमेंटेशन हॅज बीन नोडल एजन्सी हॅज बीन अपॉयंटेड दॅट एवरीबॉडी वील वर्क अंडर द सुपरविजन ऑफ कलेक्टर डायरेक्टली.
वॉट अबाउट दॅट केमिकल विच वॉज ब्रॉड पेईंग आय डोंट नो सो मेनी 12 lakhs ऑर समथिंग लाईक दॅट.
According to the director who came from there, from Bombay, he is seeing it, nothing will work at this moment except mud and water. Mix, so mud or garbage, what you call, construction as a material as the pole. Kine matiyo, chire, jire, debris. Debris with water, if you dump it there, it will get faster.
So are you all satisfied?
No, yes, we are again meeting on 4th. Yes, they have given instructions. We will also go there and see from time to time because they are opening a control room. He has directed principal chief engineer Parsekar also to go there. Yeah, PWD and fire brigade will coordinate with the collector. Collector now has been made the nodal agency. It's the responsibility of the collector now. Whatever he requires, machinery, they are also summoning some machinery. They'll get some machinery from the PWD contractors.
So by when everything will be...
They have said that within 3 days, they will try to bring it under control. Control means they will see that even smoke goes.
This disaster management committee and all that, is that what exactly?
One second, let me. Okay, I have raised an issue of 2 issues. One, pollution control board. They are supposed to make a statement by tomorrow and tell what is the position of pollution, level of pollution in the air. Second, I have raised issues that henceforth, we are not going to allow you to dump garbage like how you used to dump. Either you get it segregated or we are going to close it. I made it very clear. Things are very clear to the Chief Minister. And I have told him that our people will come on the road. Now we have stopped trucks. He's telling wait for another 4-5 days. I will talk to my people also that we should wait for another 3-4 days. No issues. But my solution is to finish the garbage dump. We have had enough of it. Too many people are taking us for a ride. I made it very clear to him. And that the next HPCC meeting will decide on the Fomento issue. Then soon after that, we are having another meeting to close once and for all the solution to the dump. And if this solution is not there, we are giving a specific, I have already told him, we are going to not allow any garbage. I have told the chairperson of the municipality, I have told Vijay Sardesai, I have told the chief minister also. We are not going to allow it. Finish, that's it. Because the garbage is coming from Margaon and we are suffering.
What do you think is the solution? And is this a high-powered committee?
Yeah, the solution is right now what the fire services of Maharashtra chief has suggested. That is the solution that we are going to
take. Permanent solution.
Permanent solution is segregated garbage. Okay. Segregated garbage will solve the issue. My area, almost 3/4 of my one village is gone. 2/3 of one village and 3/4 of one village. Raya, 3/4 is covered and Kurtorin, 2/3 is covered.
What is the fear in the mind of the locals?
The fear of the minds of locals, they have taken the smell for too long. They have taken the pollution for too long. They are fed up of it. They feel that we are not doing justice. They think they are sleeping at home in ACs and they are suffering. But I don't want to sleep. The whole night I was there and I am going to today night also monitor. And I will take it upon me, my responsibility to see that it's a fight to finish. Come on, that's it. Yeah, this was a high-powered committee meeting.
High
we are having
high
HPCC, high-powered committee meeting.
Why?
Yes, it's a high-powered committee meeting only on Sonsalo.
Okay.